welcome. I know the drill, okay? Calm down. I'm hurrying. That's every last cent, I swear.
So, here's what we're gonna do. For once in our lives, we're going to refuse to be gentrifiers. Some property developers are trying to piggyback off of what we're doing here to open up mini malls or something. Run them off and get us some edge back.
From Caroline Polachek, this is Bunny is a Rider.
Bunny is a rider, saddle like can find her, no sympathy, ain't nothing for free. Bunny is a rider, saddle like can find her, no sympathy, ain't nothing for free. Bunny is a rider, no sympathy. Can find her, no sympathy, but I'm so non-physical. I do feel like a lady.
Turn your subs up. This is Playboy Cardi with Rockstar Mix.
Well done, my friend. I've seen what developers do to these areas. It always ends boring.
Playing vacilar contigo, Ñejo y Dálmata.
Un poco de alcohol dice que me está mal. Pa' matar los nervios tengo que fumar. El que conoces no mucho menos conversar. No te voy a agarrar de mano ni te voy a besar. Yo lo que quiero es vacilar contigo, que baile conmigo. Hablando claro, vamos a bellar. Yo lo que quiero es vacilar contigo, que baile conmigo. Hablando claro, quiero bella. Me gusta tu estilo. Veo tanto cuando y que el pelo te llega hasta la nalga. Si quieres, ponte yo me avisado. Si quieres, prendo, tú sabes lo que yo quiero. Mami, sueño yo no vendo. Disfruto la fama hoy por si mañana ya no tengo. Si no me quieres soltar, na, no te apures. Yo comprendo que tú seas mi esposa, me hicieron nada de eso yo pretendo. Pero tú me dices, nena, si me voy o si me vengo.
De Rosalía.
Dime mi nombre cuando no.
there chilling in Chilean or cooking up a batch with your trailer park boys, we got the shit for you right here. I don't give a damn what hood you from. You got to love this West Coast classics. Hey, y'all, cool out. Grab yourself something to drink. Let's do this for real.
About to get real smoky. It's about to get real smoky in the studio. Light it up. This joint is called Fetty. Brought to you.
George, just to be clear, my mustache is not ironic. I'm over ironing. Forever. The problem is, I suppose, friends, that when everyone wants to be alternative, then no one's alternative. And when everyone is original in exactly the same way, then no one is very original. And I've been worrying about this a lot, and occasionally playing some free-form jazz while thinking about it. I sold my llama farm a long time ago. It was a metaphorical llama farm, of course. Very post-irony.